remember who I learned this song from. Could have been, I think it's from a dulcimer from out west now. His name was Leo Kretzner, who came into town, and I went to many of his workshops when he would come into East Lansing back in the late 70s and early 80s. And I learned a lot of this hammer on and pull off. Tune because we can. Thank you.